Go. Hello, all my fine viewers. Today we're going to be continuing this so-called campaign that we have been doing for a very, very long time. Last episode, the Russians attacked the Commonwealth, with the Ottomans on their side. I, of course, happily joined in, but the first setbacks were already in progress. France is planning on reclaiming the rest of the France region, which are these three provinces in the province of Lorraine, and also Picardy. He still says that he has a valid claim on Corsica, but I say he doesn't. It is barely converted to Reformed, which is not going to be able to be converted in 20 years. At least this isn't Catholic, am I right? Meanwhile, the Commonwealth, I don't really know what to do with them. They're kind of a pain in the ass, basically. Right now, Frost is really the original. He just said in chat, "Suck a fat one," even though that's my sentence that I always use, and he just faking me. Let's get into this. So, right now I'm very scared because I don't want to get fucked by these guys. Buildings.
Well, Russia has 2k stack on your sugar daddy.
I'm currently getting all my guys back.
Hush, little bugger.
I'm like putting everybody in Moldova, basically.
Tax it! By the way, I'm touching tips with the English.
Where?
In America.
Oh, I now know how you got to Bermuda because I just got a fucking random sea tile. Seriously. I just started seeing the random sea tile, so sometimes this game is just so ridiculous.
I have way too fucking many armies, I don't know where the fuck are they. No, I need to put this fuck here.
There. Okay, so there we go, we now have an entire army over here. Our entire army is over here. Oh god, there's quite a few people right now going over here, so I have two choices. You go after this. Oh god, they're gonna be attacking me. Okay, yeah, force march. Yeah, I do. Let's force march these guys.
Wait, let me get my popcorn. Stay here and watch your war.
You'll be tagging a 30k stack, and I'm gonna send in all my men to help out.
Gonna win.
So they're gonna round 17 May. I'm going to get there a day later. Okay, we're
double.
100k! Alright, numbering them. They got out. They didn't want to be part of that at all. Oh yeah, I still have these rebel control promises, that's right.
Of course, you can make one K mercenary in one and then get them.
Yeah, I know. This is a random fuckboy. There we go. Because they might get their independence because of this.
Commonwealth is huge. It's huge, daddy. Huge.
After initial setbacks, we are again on top.
Ships.
We need to keep our guys together, of course, because the Poles are really good at what they do, apparently. Probably have good quality ideas or something. That's not good.
They have diplomatic
Fucking hell, I hate this. Into a diplomatic, sure. Goddamn, no, fuck. Mistakes were made. No. I'm not going to peace out against the fucking Polish. I hate that I never can Oh, okay, they stopped. They stopped it. Okay. You can stay here, sure. I'm definitely gonna get these guys back over here. I don't trust them at all. Do they have quality IDs or something? What IDs do they have?
Trade, administrative, offensive, economic, and diplomatic.
Then why are they so good at what they do? Or get an ID, an inference, I guess. Sure. Next time, probably gonna take quality, just to Make sure that I get that. You can stop doing that. No reason for it. Wait, what? Oh god, that. You move over here.
Oh yeah, forget about this fuckboy here.
Should I attack them? Oh god. Get in there.
Holy shit, pirates.
Oh wow, we attacked him.
That's with our guide, Daphne. Why did you name your child Guy Daphne?
There we go, we're winning this battle. Oh wow, it's a way better battle for us. Oh yeah, the Russians are also in. Yes!
Nice.
Die! You foul heretics! Time to go sit on Kursk.
This.
I wish I would get Jaisan and Ingle because that would link up my lands very nicely, but me and the AI sometimes. You get over here because I don't trust them. What's this? The Great Hold still exists. Oh, they're guaranteed by the Commonwealth, which is something they tend to do for some reason. And the Russians are not scaring, giving a fuck about the random Swedes going into their country, but they're not really doing that much damage Swedes? Now.
Ah.
The Swedes, yeah. Swedes are in the country.
I can't see Sweden. Pomerania is a thing.
We're sieging down shit over here. Fun times. You get over here because I want to siege down this. Oh, spice rate, that's nice of you. Let's tell them that I want some of these lands.
Well, I can't, like, do anything, it's only one button, so yeah.
Let's start seizing this stuff down.
Are you colonizing?
No, I'm not colonizing.
Not you, I was talking to Australia.
Wait, what? Oh my god, Azov just became independent again.
Yeah.
Revolution happened. I wanted to get in there, but now fucking these guys are independent. I'm going to have to conquer them again. Nothing to worry about.
That's you influence. Can get them again.
I know. Just need to declare on them real quick. So that they aren't going to start converting this province. Oh no, they must be Catholic. They must be reformed now. Oh yeah, they're reformed.
Fucking pirates.
Arr.
Yar, yar. Oh, the Russians are. You can't get anything out of this sword, can you?
I should be able to, but unfortunately, they like do random shit sometimes. The AI, like the AI, just want to give you anything.
Greedy bastard. Okay.
Even though if you're like having a fuck ton of war contributions, like, no, you don't deserve anything, come on.
Where is the stuff? I need the stuff.
And the problem is what the AI sometimes does, like, as soon as you want to declare war on them with the AI, like, have the AI with you, and you want to declare war on them, but you want to be the war leader, so you would want to attack them as soon as the truce between you guys ends. But as soon as, like, the truce ends, I had this happen in my Spain game, the truce ended, like, immediately they declare war. And they called me in. So I had another truce. Oh goddamn, they're right fucking out. This is why I wanted to have 30k down there, because now there's a fucking massive revolt over in down in fucking Arabia. You know how far Arabia is? I have to get all the way down there now.
If you want, I can send. Oh, I
can't. You can. Yeah, you're going to send a fucking army over there.
I could, but it will take a long time.
Yeah, I'm just going to move a 30k stack down there.
I need to get my ships from India to go into France, and then from France into Arabia, and then march in the desert.
Semi-shield has fallen. Get it?
Wait, I'm having stuff here.
How's Ridgen doing over here? Oh, Catholic. Okay, so you should be going nicely down there.
Of course, I don't have any fools over here. Can't believe that Crimea fucking became independent.
I can't.
So.
Wait, is that the center of reformation?
Cleves got out of this war.
Lorraine is a center of reformation.
Looks like the Swedes are losing. And somebody actually. There was another guy in there, Cleves or something, and he got pieced down. Oh god. You're gonna be attacking me. I hate that.
And there's only 31.
I hate this. Hold on. Say nothing. Okay, I want to know that my thing is going.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. It's.
Like, why the Russians fuck? Are coming in.
Yeah, the Russians are also coming in. We're slaughtering them. They rolled an 8. Okay, we rolled a 3 or whatever. Oh, now we rolled a 9. Or an 8. Oh, now, oh yes, we wrecked him on the shark face. Oh yes, we're having good rolls. There we go. Oh, it was a stack wipe.
Yeah, oh.
Nasty. Ah, the slaughter.
Nasty.
The slaughter.
Well, the Commonwealth is getting...
pounded, I know.
Yeah.
So, Azov is now a thing. As soon as like this war ends, I'll just attack Azov again.
Yeah. Like, I like that you don't know that the continents and such, and I know everything.
I know what like continents we're on.
I know, but like in the game, you can't see America or Africa or South Africa.
I can see Bermuda, that's pretty much the same thing. Okay. I'm keeping it on a very low speed because, well, I can't just simply pause with space. I hate that you can't pause with space in this game. In like online. How's that going? So 6 months from now, the guys will fall. We're a little bit outnumbered, but we're just going to get you. You get your ass over there. Let's let them attack us.
Decline of the spice trade.
You just got there like, we don't want spice anymore. Sorry. Kursk has fallen. That's something.
Why won't you take my spices?
My spices are better than yours.
I can show you
the world.
Except America, except the US.
I can see Bermuda, that's pretty much the same thing. Which country is Bermuda part of?
What?
Which country is Bermuda part of?
I don't know. I think it's a US island.
I thought that myself, but you never know. Oh god, we see some Warsaw. It's level 1 fort. Warsaw is legit a level 1 fort.
Oh, it's an English Commonwealth.
Seriously?
Island, yeah.
Stop it's getting
an,
in my
it's
way.
It's an English island.
Get over there.
We are slaughtering Asians. Asians.
Well, I'm slaughtering the Poles. We have some deja vu's right now.
I'm going to slaughter the small dick guys.
I'm gonna get on top of another fort.
Oh yes, get on that fort, Daddy.
I need to get more and more war contributions I hope that the fucking guys will give me something.
I love that Sweden. Riga never takes anything.
Oh, well, they attack me. That 30k, and I'm gonna attack that 40k, and then we're gonna do a siege down Mecca and whatever.
Siege down their capital. Oh, in Africa.
In Africa, yeah. Arabia. In Arabia. There's also like 47k currently in Turkey.
Well, I hate you because you only get 2-star generals. My army tradition is at 8.
My current army tradition is 56. It's not the best, but it's getting, could be better.
For some reason I can't get more.
You need to be constantly at war for that. You get it through fighting battles and stuff.
Yeah, I know that.
For you
it's easy, you are fucking land empire. And Dwyer is 45k...
You're a colonial empire basically.
Why is 45k stacks in down Sinop?
Because I'm not currently busy. Because I'm currently sieging down all their shit.
If they were clever, they would go and seize down Constantinia.
Yeah, good luck with that, level 7 forts. They only have like 46, 45k. Yeah, yeah, they kind of have some guys.
14, 8k.
You could...
Oh, the Battle of Teen.
Yeah, 5k. I'm going to try and take out most of their little stacks going over here. Oh, they got out?
You know what you should do? You should construct a fort in Abkhazia.
There we go, we got it. A 5k stack is going to down. There we go.
Dude, you should construct a fort in Abkhazia.
Where is that? Yeah, that's kind of a good thing.
Here on the Caucasus.
Yeah, the Caucasus. Just stop them from going there.
Yeah, you should construct a fort there. It's handy.
Like, as soon as they get past my force, I don't have any force left.
Yeah,
I just kind of don't want to. Okay, so currently seizing down this Grodno over here. Sweden is still going strong, I guess.
Why are these guys reformed?
Let's just attach.
For some reason, the Christmas Island is reformed.
Maybe because I
No, nobody has it.
Well, if somebody abandons a colony and then just like, yeah, it's the religion stays.
I have to fucking change the center of reformation.
Where is it? Did you conquer center of reformation?
No, it's right next to my border.
Yeah. Lothringen.
Yeah, that'll take a while.
Well, what culture is this? It's Burgundian, so it's Lothringen. Wait, why does this have a German name? Unless Lothringar. That makes sense, I guess. As soon as that's going to be siege down, then we're going to get that. Oh god. I don't trust those guys. Another second.
They can suck me penis. Okay.
And get you guys all the way up here again.
Oh, 2nd of June, we are going to attack.
I think these guys are trying to catch me, but I'm just grinding away, seriously.
Okay, on the 2nd of June, I'm going to attack these Chinese motherfuckers here.
It's 47k.
Oh, actually, I need a leader here, so put an explorer.
My 29k has come back up. Left 1k over there to siege our last province, and then we should be fine. There we go. Okay. Let's move on Warsaw. We're moving on Warsaw, guys.
Nice.
Oh, Benny Genoa. Oh, yeah, Genoa is on this, right? Oh, Austria is going to town on Bohemia. They have a province of theirs, yeah. Leverkusen is actually a province of Bohemia. Holy shit, look at what happened to Commonwealth.
Wait. Oh my gosh. I'm actually killing this. Come on.
Come on, go.
Roll
guys.
A 2. Oh, roll a 4. Come on, a 5.
Get in there. Please tell me. Please tell me I'm going to catch these guys. Get them, I'm not going to catch these guys. Yes, I'm going to catch them. I'm going to catch that 8k stack.
Nice. No, I'm not going to catch them.
Yeah, capture 1k stack. 8k stack, that's good.
Get their capital.
I think the Russians should really focus on
that. I know why I lost those ships. I know. Now I know why I lost those ships.
Why?
Supply limit. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to that.
I got now a 2-star general.
Ah, fuck off.
Your Warsaw should soon fall. God damn it, didn't fall.
Come on, seize down their capital.
Is that 48k stack going? Oh god damn it. Fucking, I hate this war.
Well, peace out then.
No, I'm not going to peace out because then Russia will hate me.
Okay.
There we go, Warsaw's fallen. Let's go sound crack.
They are winning. Oh, took their capital too.
Yep. Look, you can see how I went into it. Do you see? This is line of occupied pounces.
Wow, then going to Russia, then pom pom.
I swear to God, if Russia doesn't give me anything, I'll be pissed.
And they could give you Yedi-san.
Yeah, they could give me like Yedi-san and Ingo, and that would be happy, but still. Let's go on Krakow.
Where's the second highest most development stuff? Oh, this
we can go sit on Krakow, sure.
Like, you are gonna do something.
Are you going back to cheese down Warsaw?
Really, mate? Really?
Really, nigga? Really, nigga?
This Chinese motherfucker is on an island that I can't go to. I mean, I can go to, but first of all, I need to take his main island. And now he's making troops in the one province that I'm not sieging. And moving them into there.
Oh wow, the Orthodox apparently are having some Catholic problems.
Come on, fall.
I want them to fall too, like seriously.
A fall. 5, come on. Oh. Got him.
Maromaros, I believe, is a full fault. Oh no, it is not. Oh, it's not only level 2 for it, fucking you need to upgrade that. Fall to Maromaros. Those guys are coming. So unrest, how is that doing? So I'm really starting to look like the more modern Ottoman Empire. You know, with the like thing going into Hejaz.
Yeah. But the modern Ottoman Empire also had like was starting tips with Spain by now. You know, got Tunis.
Yeah, but that's right. You can't really do that in this. Like, it's really stupid how it works. Sometimes. Okay, we're going to siege on Krakow.
Oh, come on, mate.
This is... Grammy has insulted us. Well, fuck you too. You're a faggot. For example... by the way, did you know that Crimea is located in Crimea?
Yeah, I didn't know that. That is crazy.
Come on, God please tell me this siege will fucking end in this deck.
Come on, roll a 4. Roll a 9, nice. Roll 1, really.
There we go, we won this siege.
Roll a 0. Ah, really, right when I was killing them.
Like, they're going to siege down Warsaw, and I'm going to have siege down 2 more forts. And Warsaw is only like a capital fort, so it's really easy to siege down. Let's get you guys in there.
Man, get Kediri.
Oh, there we go. The Russians are finally focusing on Sweden a little bit more. Oh, we can embrace the institution. That's nice. Yay. Embrace
finally.
It. I can now invest in new technologies. Yay, administrative.
Yeah, I have it. 188 development. Yay. Come on, do you want...
Come on, end this siege and block, please. Give me a good roll. Come on. God damn it, didn't work. Well, they also got a shit roll, I guess. Also got a 1. I rolled a 7, it's still not done. We always we stick down our province. Do you know what's really helped me here? So, do you know I'm still not able to convert its provinces? 1656. And 1662, so that's gonna take a while. Fucking. Come on. Oh my god, seriously, why does it end? God damn it. Get on there again.
Oh, Genoa. Constantine has so much.
They're gonna have. I've started seeing now a fort with 100 fucking men in it. That's kind of easy. There's now 1k stack seizing down my shed over here. This is not seizing down Yedi-san Ingul.
Finally, I have a good navy.
God damn it, combat they also desire like those lands
fall.
Like
fall. Fall. Fall.
Oh god damn it, they attack me.
Fall. Fuck. Fall. Do I have cannons? I have 11k cannons. Come on.
I think that it's unfair how fast the AI can react sometimes.
How hard are these walls?
Sorry, my dick right now. There we go, we won.
Good. Come on, 64%. Come on, roll daddy a 9. Nice.
There we go. We've got at least an idea, guys. Never get to good siege pips, but whatever.
Never give up. Never surrender. Oh, got a new tech. I can do university.
Still love, like, in my Russia game, how big Riga has become in my game.
Yeah.
They're also orthodox and everything. The thing is, if that would have happened in real life, what would have happened is if they became independent, they would have stayed as Riga. Possibly. Okay, you can go siege down. Kulwich.
Dude, I don't think there is like something for you to go balls deep into Oman and Hejaz. I mean, if you... Do you want to go to take the entire peninsula? The Arabian Peninsula?
Did I get something? No, I didn't. They didn't give me anything. Of course they didn't.
Jerks.
They look what they fucking took! Took like ten provinces from them, they didn't give me anything. Next roll I'll be in charge, okay? Fucking hell. Next roll I'll just fucking attack them and just not even give a fuck about the consequences. Now, and then I'll take their fucking land. Now let's go to war with fucking these fuckboys. Get these fuckboys up here to try and recapture Azov. Their independence will be short-lived. There's also Great Horde Separatists right now in Russia.
Okay.
That's fun times. Let's immediately go just... I want to... this video is becoming 30 minutes long, by the way.
Yeah, wait, let me finish this one.
I also want to just finish off... somebody died.
Let me finish this story and they are good. Man, just.
God damn, no, I'm losing money. No! No! Oh, there we go, we're really getting money again.
Okay, so. I mean, if you want to end it, I can continue this story in the next one. Then to capture. cancel.
I declared a diplomatic insult war, even though I don't know what that does. I hope I can at least recapture their land. Yeah, I can. I'm going to capture it for myself, not for Genoa.
I fucked up.
Oh yes, I can get some more fucking diplomatic. I don't know why I'm so far behind on diplomatic, but still. Civil cans. So now gets. Record the
diplomats. Civil cannons are really good.
There we go. There's siege down. I'm gonna capture it off for myself.
Now you wanna give me all this.
Now Azov is mine instead of the Genoans.
No, I can't make these guys fuckboys.
Genoa still has a core on that. Hopefully they aren't too pissed because of it. Yeah, I'm kind of pissed, but they still have a positive opinion about me. How's the highest their liberty desire? 29%, so they're not going to revolt against me anymore. That's nice. So, what next?
Let me take a look at the coalition. Oh, nothing happened.
Russia's huge.
Yay, look at what I took.
So, complaints about the big lift. A bailiff in one of our provinces has earned a reputation as a greedy and cruel person. The local populace have gathered a petition to have him removed. Execute the bailiff, lose their prestige, ignore complaints, lose on stability, or strike down any who could oppose the our bailiff. Which makes them... Because I'm cruel, I can do that. Aiden, where the fuck is that? Aiden. It's over here.
Arabia.
Aiden is not in Arabia. I'm going to... One more minute before I... Goddammit. 10 more seconds. Goddammit. No. Get in there. Get into Aiden. I want to crush rebels. Crush them. Ashton. Genoa has insulted us, sure.
Where are the rebels?
Ah, they died.
Okay, let's finish this one.
Okay, so I started, right? So, if you enjoyed, just write me a like, leave those comments right down below. If you're interested in the bullshit like this, subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one. I want those sponsors.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.